Hello, welcome back to the channel and SnowRunner. Right, we're doing Sky's the Limit. Deliver to the North Power Line Post, one metal beam and one service spare part. I've already got the metal beams on because they were right outside my garage. We'll cross the water, pick up these service spare parts, balance them on top of the metal beams, and then we're going to come all the way up here, all the way round. We'll get to here, we've got to deliver them to this North Power Line. So I'm taking it you can just go across this water here. I'm going to find out when we're there, aren't we? But this is where the I've just picked the metal beams up from here, and now I'm going to go over the water. I'm going to balance them on with a crane on top of it. In fact, I'll tell you what I'll do, I'll take the small trailer here. Rivers, it's fucking shite, isn't it? Travel over there. One service spare part. Now, I don't have to make things fucking difficult for myself. It'd have been easier for me to do what I was going to do and just pick them up and balance them on top of the fucking metal beams. If it involves reversing, I dread it. Service spare part. Right, let's fuck off then. And do you know what? I need service spare parts for that other map, because I'm on a job right outside my garage. Excessive service spare parts, but when you go and collect them, just go from there. up like Cotswold for a job on that other map. I don't know why there's nothing there, because it points me to it. And it has a little yellow triangle signal, you know, where they're saying. Now, I don't know how I'm gonna do it when I get to over there to that water, you know. And that last little bit of an island that I've got to drop them off at, that North Power Line post. It's a little island, isn't it? Yeah, and if I balanced them on the top there, I thought they were going to have problems one time. Bit of a falling off. There it is, there. On the left. There. I'm thinking that you can just drive across to it. You know, once you get round to the edge of that land there, you just drive across. You see? I could be wrong. The bleeding deep, wouldn't it? But it must be part of the sky lift chairs. Now, is it this way? Right, left here. Left here, and I just followed the road then to the bend. It's got to be shallow for you to get across. Straight across now. Get rid of all them lines. Just gonna go straight across to there. You must be able to come right across here. You've got to get across there then, haven't you? Say that. Well, here goes nothing then, because there's no other way, is there? Management. This is what we needed when I plugged in the old grid. Right, so done it. Well, that was easy. I thought I'd have had problems there. I thought it was going to be deep or something, and right, so what else have we got now? What's this one? Cargo container. Now where am I? Where am I? Oh yeah, I'm here. And then we've got to go to where? The weather station. Right, let's go and let's go and do that. How do I get up to it? That's the fucking thing there. Have you got to go all the way around? From near the farm? Come up here? Looks like it, doesn't it? Turn that the right way, the way I'm used to. That's the gateway. That's the factory. And we've got to go to there. I can't come across the top. Around here. See, it all looks easy when you're looking at it like this, but there could be anything there. There could be a bridge out of place or anything. How would I get to the farm from there? There, up there, then. Then up this road. That's probably the easiest way. Just come the longer way around to the farm. So you'd be coming back this way, wouldn't you? You'd come back this way. Picking it up. Where am I picking it up from? Over there. Right, let's do that one now. Let me, I'm already tracking it, aren't I? Right, where's my truck there? I need to turn round. Get in there. And I need to, I've got this fucking trailer on, haven't I? I need to sell this trailer. There's a trailer store on the way as well. Sell this. Sell this on the way to that trailer store. I can find it. It was, I'm passing it out. Get rid of the lines. Put a line here, there, and I want to sell it. Trailer store. Turning. Sell that. Right. Now we'll go in to the very end and right. In fact, I can just go past the trailer and up the dirt road. Here. Dirt road, it looked like a dirt road that, didn't it? So I'm picking up one cargo container, it should go straight on this. Cargo container, truck. Now, we're gonna go, let me figure my fucking route. My route out of here. We're going. Where am I going? I'm coming out of here. Over here. Over the bridge. Coming all the way round here again. I don't think I'd get over the top if I went that way. I think I'd just fuck up. So we're coming all the way back over here. We're gonna come off that. We're gonna jib up here over this bridge here, round past the farm, up here, all the way up here. It should take me there. It should. I always do it, don't I? I put the marks down, but I just fucking throw them down quick. I don't place them, do I, where I can see proper. Now which way am I going here before I fuck up again? Left. Left and over the bridge. And then right as I get over the bridge. Just follow this road all the way down again. Anyway, yeah, I just keep following the water. See, I don't think I'd get if I went up here. I won't do it. Because I believe it, from when we did it, on previous episodes, I've seen that's like that. Ski lift chairs or whatever, and it's a really steep hill. I'll just play safe, I'll hold the loop this way round. Once I deliver it, we'll see the thing on the next, because I'll do the watchtower up there, wasn't there? I think they're fucking turning now. But, I nearly went off the edge. It's because having the container on. You can't fucking see properly, can you? Gives you like that blind spot thing, doesn't it, where you can't really get a good view in front. Like that there, you can't really see the road in front of you. So over there is a jibber cross in a minute. I think I've missed. Have I missed it? Oh, I tell you what. Where am I here? Which way am I fucking facing? Which way am I facing that way? There's a petrol station on my left. Petrol station's on my left. I fucked up, haven't I? It's because of my stupid fucking marks. I need to fucking take my time and just place them proper. I don't know where the fuck I'm going now. Spin the fucking map so I can bastard see proper. Right, I need to go up here. Up here. Where's that fucking road there? It's there, isn't it, at the farm. So I need to pass the farm. Let me get to the farm first. I never play some fucking proper do I don't think group. That football. Fuck, that is fucking terrible for seeing with it having that on it. See, I don't like this drive like this on these because then you can't see your load. People like driving with it from the camp, don't they? The view from the camp. Right, let me fucking check out where I'm going. I'm gonna carry on here, and then I'm gonna turn here, and then it's just follow that road. I can't get fucking lost there, can I? Look. Mind you, you're talking about me here, so put it on morning so I can fucking see. Never been up the this road on the left while we're going. There could be anything, there could be a fucking rock slide in the way now. Stop me getting past. There could be a fucking little wooden bridge that needs repairing or anything. I've never been up there. That job done. Show content. Oh, I'm not fucking around with that. Do we want to up here? There. Let's go and get. Let me carry on over the bridge and try and get that unlocked while I'm at it. But this one can be on it. I I mean, the job's done now, so if I fall off the edge, I fall off the edge, don't I? I just restore it, don't I? Just recover. Back to a new garage. At least the job's done. Get an eye up. Takes a sedan. Steal the thing. Right, there's the watchtower. How do I get to that now? If I cut through here, I'm thinking. There must be a road to it. There's got to be, hasn't there? The rocks chuck you, don't they? They chuck you over, though. There it is. Okay, now. What the fuck fucking rocks just fucking bounce you. See, not even a bleeding road to get to that, is there really? Let me try and come around here. Nah, you can't. You're not here, you're just gonna go round the bleeding edge, aren't we? Lose it, aren't I? Gonna lose it. Get to the ski slope here. End the episode there. Let me drive down this because there is a job. There is a job. Where is it? Data for the observer, was it that? That's not it. There was a job. There was a job, it must have been a task. Yeah, upper lift there. So what is it? Right, and so I need to pick that up, don't I? While I'm here. It's where is it? It's there. accept that. Tunes for the lift, is that it? Right. Lower lift, that's the bottom. Service spare parts and service spare parts. The upper lift, that's where we are now. Service spare parts. The lower lift is there. So we've got to come. Probably up there, you know. We'll go down anyway, we'll see now. It is, I know it's steep. I think this truck will do it though. This is a racetrack then, isn't it? That, there's a, is that the lower lift then? Sun Ruse Ski Resort. That must be the steep one. Right, we'll end that one there then. So thank you all for watching. Remember, life's gaming. Till the next time. Bye.